Dylan. Dylan. He's playing.
Garry2Scary. That's
okay, losers, nine. What does that put us at? I'm gonna put losers. Round three. Losers round three. What was that? Okay, there we go. Got the players right. So TFD, coming right back and playing again. Right after we saw him, just play Pierre there. So definitely a nice looking Ness. But he's not going to be able to make that recovery. And Garry2Scary, a Pokemon trainer, so very fun character, and he's been rocking the Squirtle mostly so far. We'll see if he really does mostly just mean Squirtle, or if he really does like to switch it up and utilize both Ivysaur and Charizard. And I think he is really going to try to use that that water box to throw off Ness's recovery. And now we got the Ivysaur out here. Alright, he's got him in the corner. Really using these side B projectiles. One of the stronger projectiles in the game. Okay, looking for that up air, but not quite gonna find it. Okay, just keep throwing these projectiles. Ooh, set that plant on fire, baby. Okay. Yeah, Garry2Scary just he's pressing a lot of buttons, and really keeping this pressure on Ness, so he's kind of just holding him to the corner for a bit. Looks for that up smash, but not gonna find it. Alright, this shield pressure. Okay, he doesn't want to get hit by the yo-yo there. Okay, up tilt. And catches him with the PK Thunder. Gonna go for it again. That switch actually helps him get out, so Charizard's out now. Bigger boy, gonna help him survive a little bit longer. Won't die to any little poke, but this is definitely a Ness back throw kill percentage. But it is also Charizard up for a kill percentage, so there you go. Seals out the stock. Tosses it back in the Squirtle. And yeah, using that neutral B there to help with spacing there, but yeah, that's gonna be sealed out with a nice little drag down into Nair. And the Ivysaur is back out with all these projectiles and pressure. So, TFT is finding it a little bit hard to get in right now. And he uses the bat to reflect the projectile. That's so smart. Okay, and he gets it. Not gonna kill. Alright, you're not gonna work out for him. Looking for that read. Will this back throw kill? Not quite. That was so close. Okay, Charizard's back out. Not gonna get that there. Oh, and he catches him with the yo-yo. That's gonna be it. Yeah. Good play from TFD. He really adapted there nicely to that Ivysaur pressure. to help him build some damage and then put him off stage there so that he could see all the stuff. So I'm gonna move in 2, I guess. I should probably update the score. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so TFD is taking this lead. I believe this is still best of 5. So the winner of this is going to run to the top 8 on the loser side, and the loser of this is going to finish here with 9th place. Okay, he's looking at PK Thunder, doesn't quite find it. Alright, back to these dinosaur projectiles. Alright, yeah, that reflector with the baseball bat is really going to help him out against these projectiles. Okay, he's the punish on that air dodge on stage. Yo-Yo is gonna catch him. Can't hold on to switch that long. You're gonna get caught by that. Up throw from Charizard. Not quite gonna kill. Out of field with those big. Last one, but gets caught there with the down air. Wow. And he puts the Squirtle back in. Alright, he's down tilts. Just doing a little bit of commentary. You want to join in? You can go to see if you want. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.